Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nay?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. That's it.
What?
Watch. Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter. Should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
After you.
Backstabbing. You son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
Go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first. Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Yeah. Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Yeah.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump.
There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
It's through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, teamwork. Just like the good old days, eh? Now, how did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
So if you can do it, I can. Little help. Never mind, just kidding.
All right, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
I'm trying to concentrate.
Such a little book, such big cylinders.
What's you doing?
What's that? Just came out the floor.
Come on, make yourself useful.
What are we grinding wheat? What is this?
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Thank you!
Halt him.
What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective! Zarevich, I've done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die, knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate!
You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Run!
Go!
Onto the bridge!
Come on.
You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go! They're everywhere! Keep going! Look out!
You damn them!
To get the hell out of here now.
I couldn't. Sleep for days after I saw that last.
All right, let's go.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
More of those freaks.
Take cover. Here.
Stay back. Don't let them near you.
What are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are you supposed to do? Any idea?
Careful, you're so free.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there?
What is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, mate.
Yeah.
Now we're talking. Let's go.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Like what?
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Now.
You got company.
Again?
Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Oh, crap.
What I need.
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go! You were cutting that a little fine.
Thank you.
Look out!
Just what I need.
You guys all right?
Nate, look out!
Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
There you go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. Shit! Get down!
There's guardians down here too! Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
There it is, the Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep, magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong.
This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Poor Lazarevich. We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Come on. Wait here. Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
That's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.